Hey y'all, welcome back. This week's video, I didn't do an intro again. Just me and the wife, last time out in the boat, just fishing some brush piles and some timber, underwater timber, and caught a lot of fish, a lot of little fish. I think we ended up having 20 or 25, something like that. But just wanted to kind of, you know, give a little insight of what's going on since I didn't do it on the water. But it was complete opposite from the last trip. It was pretty much dead calm for most of the trip. Later in the trip, it got a little breezy, but not bad. Found a new spot that had some big fish on it. The wife caught a lot of fish. She caught some big fish, and she's in there catching them too. So it's a good trip. So hope y'all enjoy this.
My first keeper. I think we figured out the spot right there. They're not down very far either.
To reach my jig.
I
I think there's a few fish on that. The glare might be. See who's home.
Oh, he hit really soft.
Yeah. Some of them just kind of sit on it.
I wasn't paying attention because I was paying attention now.
Some keepers on this one. Yeah, that one kind of bit it soft too. Almost keep. It's a gel pull special. I know better.
What about that one?
All right, that's a big one. Yeah, I think the better fish are on this side. It's a nice one.
I caught it. I forgot to mention that.
You did. I said you did. Baby hairs. Brush is so nasty. Mm-hmm. This brush is so nasty. Almost keep. It's trying to blow a little bit now. Ow, you little sucker. Well, whenever you get done, I'll put you in there.